Here we go. So you think you finally found what you believe in?